The Olive Tree Bible app is my go-to application for reading and studying the Bible. It beautifully and simply provides for almost all my Bible study needs. The app comes with various free Bible translations such as the NIV, ESV, NKJV, KJV, and more. For other translations, the app has one, if not the biggest, digital stores of any Bible study application to date. There are hundreds of different Bible translations to choose from in many different languages and styles. For audiobook lovers out there, Olive Tree also has you sorted. Alongside the many Bibles are many different study Bibles, commentaries, and non-Bible Christian books. The store often holds sales and discounts on varying books. For example, at the time of writing, my current favorite study Bible and Bible text, the NLT Study Bible from Tyndale, is on sale for half price, from $40 to only $20. The store also occasionally gives out free books for special events. Olive Tree's user interface is amongst the best I have come across for Bible study. It is clean and beautifully crafted, making reading and note-taking easy on the eyes and satisfying. Navigation is smooth and intuitive, allowing for a seamless experience while using the app. The app has a very rich feature set that few other applications can match. One of the most useful is the parallel window feature that allows you to open a study Bible or other resource that can be read alongside your main Bible window. The windows can be linked so that scrolling in one window will automatically sync the opposite window to the correct page of the Bible that you are currently reading. As for more traditional Bible study features, Olive Tree has really nailed how they are implemented. Highlighting is like Bible highlighting in real life, but improved for the digital era. Choose from many different highlighter colors and intensities, and choose to label your different highlighters if you wish. You can either highlight a specific section of a passage that will be displayed only in the specific translation you are using, or you can use the verse highlight feature that allows you to highlight full verses at a time, which will then be displayed across Bible translations. You can view all your highlights in the Highlights tab for quick and easy navigation to all your highlights. Note-taking is a simple yet effective process, as with highlighting. You can choose to either write down a note in general in the Notes tab, or your notes can be linked to a specific reference verse where the note should be inserted. After writing and inserting a note at a reference verse, a note symbol is left to indicate the note to your future self. Clicking the icon will open the note for future reading and editing. There are various note icons and colors to choose from. Highlights and notes can both be categorized into various categories and subcategories for easier collection and navigation. Olive Tree provides a great lookup system for those wanting to partake in word study. Simply click a word, look it up, and open a word study in the Bible dictionary of your choice. The app is highly customizable with many different options and settings to suit your perfect Bible reading setup. Special mention goes to the dark mode setting, which continues to save my eyeballs to this day. Overall, this app virtually provides for all of my Bible study needs and does so in a seamless fashion. I highly recommend giving this app a try if you haven't already. If Olive Tree is not your style, then perhaps you should give Logos a try. Logos has many similar features to Olive Tree, plus some extras that you may find useful. For instance, the app has a prayer list feature that allows you to save and document your prayers. Another interesting tool is the reference scanner that allows you to scan a reference using your camera and have the app scan for where in the Bible the specific passage is located. Whilst Logos may boast many features, it falls in the execution of certain features. Its argued lack of customization compared to Olive Tree's Bible app, and its more difficult learning curve. There is certainly a lot of potential for Logos, and I'm sure that if I gave myself more time to learn its different take on how to study the Bible, that I could certainly find it useful. So, whilst I might not personally use Logos, there are certainly some people that will prefer this app over Olive Tree. The YouVersion Bible app is by far the most popular of all the Bible apps. However, it simply does not provide the toolset that Olive Tree and Logos can provide. The app presents itself as a mesh between a social media app and a Bible study app. Don't get me wrong, this sort of application can have its benefits and appeal to many people, but I wouldn't recommend using it for the purpose of digital Bible study. With that being said, the one feature that I love is the Verse of the Day feature. YouVersion no doubt has the best Verse of the Day feature of any app, and as someone who is a visual learner and thinker, I can really appreciate this. It is great to be constantly reminded of various verses that exist within the Bible, and to be able to see them in a more visual format. Downloading verse images is easy and adds a different flavor to my journaling and studying experience. You can also use the app to create images of your own using your own background photos or one of the many provided backgrounds. If you have decided to make the jump to digital note-taking or are considering making the change, then GoodNotes 5 may just be the app for you. After making the leap earlier this year, I fell in love with GoodNotes over the other digital note-taking offerings for my journaling and note-taking. The user interface is clean and easy to use. The app favors a more traditional approach to digital handwriting with fixed page sizes and utensils like those found in the real world. Handwriting feels smooth and precise. The digital era tools such as image insertion, the text tool, and the lasso tool make for an enjoyable and productive note-taking and journaling experience. The app allows for multiple layers of organization and navigation, making it easy to find notes and to read them. I was particularly impressed by the search feature that can search through your handwritten notes for phrases or sentences. The app allows for simple and easy export of your notes to various formats so that they can be printed or ported to a different program. Automatic backup of notes to your cloud storage solution of choice ensures that you will never lose your notes after writing them. Whilst I don't personally use OneNote for my Bible study needs, OneNote will certainly appeal to some for its note-taking style. OneNote is very similar to GoodNotes and the other note-taking applications available, except for one major difference: a virtually infinite writing canvas. This means that you're not restricted to a fixed page size for notes or journaling. This can be especially useful for those who enjoy writing in the margins of a page and are concerned of running out of space for their side notes. The app also has a superior text typing experience to GoodNotes, which some may prefer for their note-taking. Organization is much like GoodNotes, with multi-layer organization making navigating notes seamless and easy. If you prefer a typed note-taking and journaling experience, then I can highly recommend Notion. I've used Notion extensively for organizing my university life and used it for my digital Bible study needs as well. After using it regularly for about a year, I can say that Notion is a really fascinating, fun, and productive application to use. Notion provides many unique and sought-after features that shape it to be a great all-in-one productivity tool. I especially like the concept of creating hubs or collection pages that allow you to store many sub-pages that relate to a specific idea or topic within them. Whilst being text-based, Notion allows for your creativity to run wild, unlike many of its competitors. The app is intuitive, for the most part, and enjoyable to use. Features such as template automation make for a truly productive experience that allow you to automate the organization and clean look you desire, giving you more time to focus on the digital Bible studying. The team at Notion are very gracious to their users in the plans that they offer. A free personal account offers you almost everything you could ever need, with unlimited storage of writing blocks and virtually all features being made available to you. If you are a student, you can sign up to receive a free personal pro account, which unlocks some added benefits for the duration of your student career.